Three Democratic candidates are hoping to turn a predominantly Republican district blue. The only male candidate in the race says he's got what it takes to represent the people of District 45.
All I'm trying to do is represent my neighbors and the rest of y'all to make sure that we have a decent place to live with natural resources.
A former school board candidate says her dedication to the community will guide her decisions as a legislator.
I believe that we can do better in the state of Texas if we stand up and support Texas State University and the other institutions in our area.
Erin Zwiener says she's been block walking almost every day and intends to bring a progressive voice to Austin.
And I am proud right now to be campaigning full time because I'm willing to put my career on hold right now to try and save Texas.